Nollywood just celebrated 20 years in the industry. Now we are here to seek the opinions of people about what Nollywood is going to do in 20 years after. Join me as we seek opinions of people. Thank you.
Well, 20 years we've had Nollywood. I felt, according to history, Nollywood is really doing it because back from history, when it was using our celluloid to shoot movies, we are told or read that now we are doing a movie. That's what we're doing. We're trying to have problems and we're trying to all the things that makes us feel. What killed this man? Let this man live by, I think, the content of general movie in Nigeria. Actually, in terms of production of movie, they are doing it. But in terms of quality, in terms of message or the sound beats and everything that makes up the movie, I'm not sure that. Because they watch some movies, especially in Yoruba movies, they are continuing to do really bad. And sometimes they are sound bits, the elements, the graphics, everything is just really bad. So, running for 20 years now, I think we should be really, not really impressed with it so far.
But you want to that 20 years should be the time.
Make you wanna say, is it true?